today I will be reading the book named The Three Billy Goats. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats. All of them lived in a valley, but they didn't have enough grass, so they decided to climb up the bridge. But there was a troll. It was as mean as it was ugly. The smallest billy goat went up the bridge, but the troll said, "Who's trip-trapping on my bridge?" The billy goat said, "Oh, it's only I, the smallest billy goat," with his smallest voice. The troll said, "Oh no, you're not, because I'm gonna gobble you up." The billy goat said, "Oh, please don't eat me. Wait for the next billy goat to come. He's much bigger." A little bit later, the second billy goat came. But the troll said, "Who's trip-trapping over my bridge?" The billy goat said, "Oh, it's only I, the second billy goat. I want to climb up the mountain so I can eat and eat and get fat." The troll said, "Oh no, you're not, because I will gobble you up." The billy goat said, "Oh, please don't eat me. Wait for the other billy goat to come. He's much, much bigger." The third billy goat came, but the troll said, "Who's trip-trapping over my bridge?" The billy goat said, "Oh, it's only I, the third billy goat." With his loud voice like the troll said, "Oh no, you're not going to the mountain because I will gobble you up." The billy goat said, "Oh, you're not because I will." The third billy goat just butted the troll to the rushing river. And then the third billy goat joined his brothers, and they ate and ate and ate until they got fat.
And they lived happily ever after.